Welcome to WebStarPress. JavaScript MAP method creates a new array from calling a function for every element in array. In our previous videos on how to display records from JSON file in React.js, we used JavaScript MAP method to display records from JSON file. Someone asked how to access JSON records without using JavaScript MAP method. Here is how to display JSON records in React.js app without using MAP method. This is our app.js file. This is our records.json file in src folder. This is the output for the app. In JSON file, use array, use objects in it. Give objects properties containing key value pairs. Of course, random data. Name, address, inside address, city, geo, latitude and longitude. For second object, destination, age and website. Save. We've got an array and two objects inside it. For our records.json file, we have nested objects in JSON file. We are not using map method, not iterating through JSON file, not looping through it. This is why I have not used ID for any object. To use JSON file, import JSON file in React.js component by using any name. Import records from records.json. Console log records before return. Don't console log in JSX. This is array from JSON file containing two objects or items with their index being displayed 0 and 1. Array items can be accessed by using index. Item at 0 index has address and name properties. Address has city and geo in it. Geo has got more properties. Item at index 1 has age, destination, website properties. To display these individually here, do something like curly braces records 0 index dot name. Save. And here is the name being displayed. We have named our array records here. At its 0 index, we have property with key name. I'll just use records and before this thing. In case we don't have this name, this property won't be displayed without error. Similarly, we'll just copy this, and then we have got address. Address has got city property. Address and inside address we have got this city. Address has got geo and then lat and long. Address dot geo. And see, code editor is suggesting next property that is accessible. And then for destination, this property is at index 1. Destination. Similarly, age and website. At index 1, we have got age and destination and website. And here are the records without using map method. Now we can just comment console log. This is how to directly use array index and properties names to display records individually from JSON file without using JavaScript map method. It's just JSON file with array and object. So just use it like you use array and objects in JavaScript. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.